Hello, this is Sebastian. Welcome to the video. This is how to video, how to fell a tree. First, when felling a tree, you must examine the tree. As you can see here, we have a silver maple, which is competing with this one, so it is not going to do very well. You must inspect it and determine the way which the tree would like to fall. I believe it should fall this way, due to the fact that it has all of them are leaning out this way. So, step number one, what you do first is you cut a notch into the trunk, about that much in. This opens a space through is I'll make a back cut in the tree. Till the tree fall. Now, I must get geared up with my safety gear. Always wear important safety gear, such as gloves, hearing protection, and glasses. I will now proceed to make the notch or face cut in the tree with my Echo CS590 chainsaw. I hope you can see my crafting materials. Here we are. I will now make a face cut in the tree. Charlie, you must get out of the way. Charlie's the cat. Starting chainsaw place foot here. Yearly. Thank you for watching!